I'm going to be dressing up as leontyne Price tomorrow for my school because we're having a wax museum because we're having a Martin Luther King concert. So I'm going to be reading about my person right now. Okay, let me get the thing. Okay, give me 1 minute. Hello, my name is leontyne Price. I was born February 10th, 1927 in Laurel, Mississippi. My father, Anthony Price, was a carpenter and my mother, Kate, was a midwife. She had a beautiful voice. My parents were especially encouraging and developing my love of music. When I was 9, my mother took me to hear Mariel Anderson sing.